Vernal Equinox by Amy Lowell. The scent of hyacinths, like a pale mist, lies between me and my book. And the south wind washing through the room makes the candles quiver. My nerves sting at a spatter of rain on the shutter, and I am uneasy with the thrusting of green shoots outside in the night. Why are you not here to overpower me with your tense and urgent love?